pipelines and waterways. Pipelines. Pipeline transport is the transportation of goods through a pipe. In the past, pipes were used to transport water to cities and industries. Now, these are used for transporting crude oil, petroleum products and natural gas from oil and natural gas fields to refineries, fertilizer factories and big thermal power plants. Solids can also be transported through a pipeline when converted into slurry. Initial cost of laying pipelines is high, but subsequent running costs are minimal. Transshipment losses or delays are also ruled out. There are three important networks of pipeline transportation in country. First, from oil field in Upper Assam to Kanpur in Uttar Pradesh via Guwahati, Barauni and Allahabad. It has branches from Barauni to Hadia via Rajbandh, Rajbandh to Morigram and Guwahati to Siliguri. Second, from Salaya in Gujarat to Jalandhar in Punjab via Viramgam, Mathura, Delhi and Sonipat. It has branches to connect Koyali near Vadodara in Gujarat, Chakshu and other places. Third, gas pipeline from Hazira in Gujarat connects Jagdishpur in Uttar Pradesh via Vijapur in Madhya Pradesh. It has branches to Kolkata in Rajasthan, Shahjahanpur, Babrela and other places in Uttar Pradesh. Waterways. Waterways are cheapest means of transport. They are most suitable for carrying heavy and bulky goods. It is a fuel-efficient and environment-friendly mode of transport. India has about 14,500 km of navigable waterways. Out of these, only 3,700 km are navigable by mechanized boats. About 44 million tons of cargo is moved annually through these waterways. The following waterways have been declared as the national waterways by the government. First, the Ganga River between Allahabad and Hadia, which is 1,620 km northwest, number 1. The Brahmaputra River between Sadia and Dhubri, which is 891 km northwest, number 2. The West Coast Canal in Kerala as Kottapuram Koman, Udyog Mandal and Champakara Canals, 205 km northwest, number 3. The other viable inland waterways are the Godavari, Krishna, Barak, Sundarban, Buckingham Canal, Brahmamani, East-West Canal and Damodar Valley Corporation Canal. Apart from these, India's trade with foreign countries is carried from the ports located along the coast. Major seaports. India, one of the biggest peninsula in the world, has a long coastline spanning about 7,600 kilometers. India has 12 major and 181 medium and minor ports. These major ports handle 95% of India's foreign trade. Kandla is a seaport in Kutch district of Gujarat state in western India. It is one of the major ports on the west coast. Kandla in Kutch was the first port developed soon after independence to ease the volume of trade on the Mumbai port. Mumbai port was established as the Bombay Port Trust on June 26, 1873. It is the biggest port with a spacious, natural and well-sheltered harbour. Mumbai port handles 11% of the total seaborne traffic of India. The Jawaharlal Nehru port was planned with a view to decongest the Mumbai port and serve as the hub port for this region. Marmagoa port, Goa. Marmagoa port, that is Goa, is one of the oldest ports on the west coast of India. It is the premier iron ore exporting port of the country. This port accounts for about 50% of India's iron ore export. New Mangalore port, located in Karnataka, caters to the export of iron ore concentrates from Kedramukh mines. Kochi is the extreme southwestern port located at the entrance of a lagoon with a natural harbour. Tuticorin Port was declared as a minor anchorage port in 1868. It is located in the extreme southeastern part in Tamil Nadu. This port has a natural harbour and rich hinterland. The port has good road and rail connectivity. Chennai is one of the oldest artificial ports of the country. It has formerly known as the Madras port. It is ranked next to the Mumbai in terms of the volume of trade and cargo. The Chennai port's share of iron ore export from India is 12%. Visakhapatnam is the deepest landlocked and well-protected port. This port was originally conceived as an outlet from iron ore exports. It has handled 6 crore 55 lakh 1000 tons of cargo from April 2009 to March 2010. It is the only Indian port having 3 international accreditation, ISO 9001, ISO 14001 and OHSAS 18001. Paradip Port is one of the major ports of India serving the eastern and central parts of the country. Paradip Port, located in Orissa, specializes in the export of iron ore. Kolkata is the oldest major port in the country. It is the only riverine port with 2 dock systems. This port serves a very large and rich hinterland of Ganga-Brahmaputra Basin. Being a tidal port, it requires constant dredging of Hooghly. Haldia Port was developed as a subsidiary port in order to receive growing pressure on the Kolkata port.